This is Canto, a powerful digital asset management platform where you can upload, organize, find, and share the assets you and your team work with every day. Assets like images, videos, audio files, graphics, presentations, documents, well, pretty much everything. So how does it work? Here we have Canto's main library, already full of some beautiful assets. The thumbnail view gives you a great overview. Switch to list view for more detail, or turn your library into a streamlined custom presentation with curated view. Oh, and check out your library on mobile. That's handy. Getting assets into Canto from anywhere is easy. Just click upload and add information like a description, keywords, tags, and other details so Canto knows a bit about the asset. Or let Canto suggest something with AI-driven smart tags to get you started. Upload links are a great way to receive assets from agencies and third parties who don't need access to your library. Easy. Canto makes viewing and working with your assets a breeze. Full-length video previews? Canto can do that. Wait, even 360 videos? Yep, those too. Trim a video, crop an image, leave a comment for a teammate, all inside Canto. Canto's streamlined structure takes the stress out of working with assets. On the left side, you'll see folders and albums. Albums keep related assets together, and folders keep all your albums organized. Sort your assets by type instantly using Smart Albums. You can see all your images, videos, audio files, documents, and presentations at a glance. Workspaces are a great place for teams to collaborate on works in progress, outside of the main library. This means your main library won't get gummed up with temporary or working files that aren't ready for prime time. Really, real, final version 2 v3.pdf? Not anymore. Canto's version control helps you avoid confusing duplicate assets and wasting your team's time while they work on an outdated version of a project. Stop hunting for files. Canto lets you discover the asset you're looking for instantly. Filter by keywords, tags, size, format, date, approval status, or by other users who've worked on it. Use the powerful global search field to locate exactly the asset you're looking for. Save time looking for people with Canto's facial recognition tool. Canto can automatically identify repeated faces, and then it's a matter of attaching a face to a name. Canto makes it simple to send an asset to whoever needs it from anywhere. Share any file through a direct link, social platform, or a variety of popular services. A share link is a great way to get an asset to somebody outside your organization. If it has a limited shelf life, set the link to expire and poof, it's gone. Portals work like mini Canto libraries. They are a custom showcase for just the assets you want to share with an audience. Create a press kit for the media. Give your sales team a powerful new tool to show off what you do. Or make it easy for an agency to get the files they need when they need them. Adjust the colors and branding to really make it your own. Looking sharp. Canto can act as the heart of your creative and marketing suite of software. Seamless integrations with Adobe's Creative Cloud, including Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign, and Premiere Pro, make it easy to connect to the assets in your Canto library. Slack, Box, Dropbox, MailChimp, G Suite, and Office are just a few of the many integrations Canto offers out of the box. With the analytics dashboard, Canto administrators can see how assets are really being used. Detailed reports are a great way to learn about your most in-demand, most used, and most popular assets. Maybe you need a few more assets like that. Permissions and approvals let you control how assets are used within your library. Set up how users can work with your library using Canto's user roles. Administrators control Canto's library settings, contributors can modify and work with files, and users who only need to retrieve assets can be set as consumers. Customize each role to expand or dial back access if you need to. Approval settings give you better control over what can be done with the assets in your library. Approved? Good to go. Pending? Still need to sign off. Restricted or expired? Nope. Those are off limits or out of date. No more guessing. Canto's DRM options let you define how an asset can be used outside your library, including adding terms and conditions, which are useful for staying on top of licensing and copyright issues, or add a watermark to help track and control an asset once it leaves your hands. There's nothing more important than keeping your assets safe and secure at all times. And that's why Canto uses AWS, one of the most trusted and secure cloud services available today. Organizations of all sizes, from all over the world, have made the switch to Canto. Whether your organization works in manufacturing, retail, education, travel and tourism, nonprofit, or tech, Canto takes the stress out of working with assets and lets your team focus on the work they love. Sign up for a free trial and see how Canto can transform the way your organization works with digital assets.